the following singles contest is scheduled. One fall to a finish. There must be a winner. Therefore, there will be no disqualifications and no countouts. Vincent Yahoo!
Ricky C. Page!
Okay. All right, that's enough. Vince said he was going to drag Christian Faith out of Ricky St. Page, and he's doing it.
I came back for one reason, and one reason only.
What?
Sack the cash!
And that was to prove to this man, and have him prove it to himself, that he can stand on his own two feet, and he can follow his dream of becoming one of the greatest professional wrestlers to come out of Cleveland. That's what I came here tonight to do. It's customary for wrestlers when they quit wrestling to give a long retirement speech, leave their boots in the ring, thank everybody, thank the fans, but that's something you're never gonna see me do, especially tonight, because tonight is about this man right here. I want you all to remember two things. There's no one that is this man's size and that can move like this man does and can stand with powerhouses, fly with luchadors, and go crazy with the hardest motherfuckers that this business has all under the one package. So Ricky, you're my best friend. You're the best partner I could have ever had. You're my brother. I want you all to remember this name, Ricky Shane Page, but more importantly, remember that face.